This is 3/8 by 1 inch mild steel. Torque wrench is set at 150. And there's no permanent set.